What's up, man?
What's up, Floyd? Good to see you, bro.
Good to see you too, brother.
How you been, man?
Good, good. Have a seat. Got something unique, special for you today.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Man, that sounds perfect. You know, I've been waiting to change my look.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, sit back, relax. I got the perfect look for you.
All right, let's do it.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What you think?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Anthony, what are you doing here, man?
That was the bet.
You did this to me?
You're fine. It looks good, trust me.
Beautiful.
Yo, this is not my normal style, bro.
You're fine. Looks good.
Look, twins now.
We're twins.
Y'all play too much. All right, look, I'm going to keep it for you if you like it, but I'm not sure I'm a fan.
Don't worry about it, man. It's a marker. It'll come off.
You're good.
I'm going to get you for this one, Anthony. I'm gonna get you.
Looking well, sir.
Likewise, S-Man. Kareem? How did you...
AI, let me ask you some questions.
Okay, shoot.
What happens when you're nervous?
I get butterflies.
What happens when you think something's funny?
I laugh.
What happens when you hit a shot at the buzzer?
I'm lit.
And all those are functions of mind-body connections. Let me try another one. Do you lift weights?
Oh, yeah. I can bench, like, 300, maybe 350.
That's nice. I bench 350 with my mind. That's why I won 6 MVPs and 6 titles. Up here.
So, where did that quote come from anyway?
Up here.
Man, Kareem is deep.